This is the American side of the falls, and there's the Canadian side over there. It's also called Horseshoe Falls. Canada is very beautiful, but also very cold. Yeah, I'm really excited to be here. It was on one of my things to do lists, and here I am. And here's this guy. Bye for now. Bye-bye.